One thing that my friends and I do to be more inclusive of someone who's struggling with their mental health is pick them up and embrace them when they're down.